if Joey, the purpose he's trying to train for right now is to manage internal cellular stress. His mental and his emotional state is calm, he's sweet.
Doing this training, doing your other training, teaches us how to deal with stress without physical trauma. During the fight, you're going to get responsibility faster, harder, longer, of course. But then after, the body's adapted to it, you're not going to have that mental dip.
Yeah.
And I think this is why this environment is so impactful and helpful.
So
because you can go, so I'm actually going to go, so
Stop each other, like Marcus. Do you remember what Marcus said? Knee, drop, two, drop, boom.